Nous avons une raison toute particulière de nous réjouir d'être avec vous ce soir pour ce workshop d'Infine. C'est que certains d'entre vous l'auront peut-être remarqué, à la tombée de la nuit, quelques milliers d'oiseaux sont venus se percher dans la carrière et ils attendent. Peut-être que quelques-uns, avant la fin de la soirée, viendront voler, même peut-être dans la salle. begin the same way. Once upon a time. Once upon a time. Once upon a time, I was an ordinary child. I had the same dreams, the same worries as all the other children. But I dreamt of flying. I wanted to fly in the air like a bird. My only desire was to fly, spread my wings, and soar up in the sky where I could speak the language of the birds. As years went by, this wish became a desire, then a fascination, then a passion, then an obsession. I observed the birds from a distance and watched them closely. I heard what they had to say, and I quickly understood that to go up in the skies, you must learn to elevate yourself. Thank you. I found out that little by little I had changed. I had been transformed. It was a metamorphosis. I had become what I had hoped for, but not entirely. I now understood the language of the birds, but I still couldn't fly. I couldn't shoot up in the skies. In total despair, I decided to call all the birds for a conference. Maybe they could help me. Then, at last, millions of birds had flown to the city. Rooftops and terraces, streets and avenues, everything was black, entirely black, covered by birds filling the skies for crying out loud. They were here for me, and I saw right away that my world, man's world, had become totally estranged, totally alien to me. Alien to me.
Thank you. Riley.
And then, by then, I knew I had arrived at a kind of crossroads. And I understood now that I had chosen a dead end as an escape. I am now half man, half bird, almost a bird, but still unable to fly. So, the earth is no longer a sanctuary, and the sky is forever inaccessible. And then, he ran away. He disappeared. He was gone. He had vanished. He flew away. Somehow, somewhere. He flew away. Maybe, somehow, somewhere.
Thank you.
Hey.